how to file a document in ELO. We've put together an offer for one of our customers in Microsoft Word. Now we want to store this document in ELO. So we'll open the ELO Desktop Client. The ELO Desktop Client gives you access to all functions in ELO. You can open the repository, search for documents, or complete your tasks. We're going to store the Word document in the repository. First, we go to the desktop workspace in our client. The ELO Desktop Client automatically recognizes that Microsoft Word is open, so we can save the document we just created in our repository simply by clicking Save in ELO. The first thing we have to do is select the folder we want to store the document in. Of course, we can create a new folder if we want, but we don't need to do that in this case. We can select the folder we require by clicking OK. This form is where we can enter metadata. First, we need to select the type of document. We want to store an offer, so we'll select the proposal metadata form. Now we can enter additional information in the fields. We've put together an offer for Acme LLC, and we can select that here. Other data, such as the customer's address, are entered automatically. Now all we need to do is enter the total amount. This value can be used again later on. Finally, we need to click OK. The document has now been stored. Other users can also view and edit the document if they have the right permissions. That's how easy it is to file a document in ELO. Adding metadata also ensures that we can find the document later on.